my father died, I spent a lot of time thinking I wasn't such a great son. Like maybe I could have listened a little more, spent some more time with them together. I felt so guilty, you know, like he did everything for me and I didn't do anything for him. And then one day I realized I did the greatest thing for him before he died. I was there with him, and I held his hand and said goodbye.